Hey guys and girls, welcome back to the latest video. So in this video, we're going to be checking out and downloading Minergate GUI. Basically what I've done is on my Instagram account, I've put out all of my specs so that you guys can sort of have a comparison between your machines that you're going to be mining digital currencies on versus what I have, so you can make a comparison so you get a general idea on how much income you should be making from this and your hash rate, etc. So to check that out, go to my Instagram account. It's mindset_hub. So I'll say that again, mindset, MINDSET underscore hub, HUB. So check that out to check out my specs. And so let's get into it. So what we're going to do is check out the Minergate GUI miner and download it. So just minimize, make the screen a little smaller. Awesome. So first off, we're going to go to minergate.com and wait for that to load. It's a little bit strange. I'm on 500 megabytes plus per second download speed, so I don't know why Minergate is going so slowly, but it has been a lot today, so let's just be patient. Maybe it's something to do with their servers on the other side. Okay, finally something is happening. Really slowly. So let's go over to the right hand side of the screen and click the download miner and start mining button. And then wait a few hours until that starts. Awesome. So I am on a Windows 10 computer. Now let's start that downloading. Just to prove to you guys my internet speed, I'm gonna go to what's my internet speed, and let's run a speed test so you guys don't think I'm on like dial up or something. Yeah, so as you can see, I'm a lot lower than I should be, which is my average is about 900 megabytes per second, but I'm still a lot higher than the majority of people, probably in New Zealand. So I'm not sure why this is going so slowly, but I will speed it up for you guys just so you don't have to wait, because I'm just, oops, I cut out there just before I was finished talking. I was about to say that, you know, because I'm just so kind, I won't make you guys wait, because, you know, I am such a kind person. But the download has finished, so let's click on this. Yes, I want it to run. Now, as I'm sure you've downloaded many things before, you just go agree, don't report. Do not add Minergate to the system path. It should all just use the default set. Boom. Boom, boom. Now wait for it to install. Boom, run Minergate. Now let's check out what this looks like. Okay, so because of the internet connection, there is a network error. I'm pretty sure it's on Minergate's side. So that isn't a very good first look or a first impression with this software. But I have made an account, so I'm just going to pause the video here, and then I'll come back when the network error has gone away, and so that we can take a in-depth look on the software. And then in the next video, we're going to start mining for Bitcoin and other digital currencies. Look forward to seeing you soon. Okay, so it's finally working, and I'm going to log in and show you guys how to what the software is and how it works. So if you haven't already, create an account so you can follow along. I'm just going to put in my password. Boom. So this is Minergate. This is the software that we're going to be using first to figure out mine digital currency. So over here we have our wallet. Now, as what you can guess, this is our wallet. You can see how many how much money you have in each currency. So as you can see in XMR, I have this amount, which I think is worth about 30 US cents. I've got Bitcoin, Dash, everything. Well, a lot of major currencies, so that's good. So the smart miner, what this is when you click the start smart mining, it will automatically start mining what... I'm actually just going to turn this off because it's using up a ton of my CPU and GPU. Awesome. So what it does is when you start using the smart miner, it will automatically start mining the most profitable currency automatically. So that's really helpful. Now, once you go over to the miner, that's when you can tell MinerGate which currency you specifically want to mine. Now, here you have the options to go from 1 to 8, which means you use basically different levels of your CPU and GPU, of how basically how much you want to push your CPU and GPU, whether to their limit or just casually. And GPU goes from 1 to 4. Then you have your benchmark. That is testing out your hardware to see, compare your results with other miners. And then you've got some achievements, just kind of like a game, kind of fun, nothing too serious. But so this is MinerGate version 6.6. It's, you know, we haven't had the best first impression, but in the next episode, I'm going to be showing you guys how much money how much income I have generated and the hash rate, average hash rate I've made off of my standard computer. So just remember to check out my specs, go to my Instagram account, mindset_hub, MINDSET_HUB. Check out my specs there. And otherwise, I will see you guys in the next video where we're going to be starting to mine Bitcoin. Thanks, guys. Cheers for watching. I'll see you in the next video. So I was just mining for what I thought was Bitcoin. And what I did see is that I have 22. Now, that seemed a little weird for me because I had only been mining for about 20 minutes, and having 22 bitcoins would mean that I had just made over $22,000. Now, that is absolutely insane. That is not possible unless on a standard computer. So what I realized is this is actually Bitcoin, not Bitcoin, which is a very, very micro version of Bitcoin. The reason I did get confused was because on that website we looked at on the previous video, it did say that we could mine for Bitcoin. So I just, you know, took that for granted and assumed that that was Bitcoin, but which I didn't actually read into the BCN, which stands for Bitcoin. So just wanted to update you guys on that. With MinerGate version 6.6, we are not able to mine Bitcoin as a default. I'm not sure if you can in more advanced, but in default, you cannot. Just wanted to make that clear for you guys. Cheers. See you in the next video.